The Precision 3580 sits in the middle of the range, and while last year we said its predecessor made little sense for 3D CAD work, the 2023 model ups its game with more powerful CPU and graphics card combinations that make it a viable choice for 2D and 3D CAD workflows at an attractive price. The biggest change for 2023 is the more powerful 28-watt CPUs can now be combined with the entry-level NVIDIA A500 4GB professional graphics. With its 15.6-inch screen, including a full HD webcam and dual microphone, the Precision 3580 is naturally a bit larger than the 14-inch 3480 at 358mm wide by 238mm deep and at a starting weight of around 1.6kg. It is, however, still very portable, and many will trade portability for that extra screen real estate and, crucially, the number pad, which is omitted from the 14-inch models. We also have two full-size USB A ports, along with a HDMI 3.5mm audio jack and a wired network Ethernet port, plus an SD card reader. While on the left-hand side, we have room for two USB-C, including one used to power the laptop, and optionally a smart card reader for security identification. Sitting in the middle of the range, the Precision 3580 now offers a good balance of size, performance, and value for particularly core CAD workflows, dealing with datasets with hundreds or low thousands of components.